Fayola.
The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? It's Crystal Palace. They take on Everton live. A lovely weather. A warm welcome to Selhurst Park here in London. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal, the first game of the Premier League season. Always something to look forward to. It's Crystal Palace versus Everton.
Well, the atmosphere is incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism amongst the fans about the new season and what it might bring. It's been a long wait, but hopefully we get a great game to kick their campaigns off.
Chance for Gray! Excellent block. Can someone get on the end of this? Not the best clearance. And just over the bar, albeit narrowly. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here just for everyone to believe in what he's doing.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Tyrick Mitchell. Sheikh Doucouré. Will Hughes. There to win it back. Caicedo. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
And they get the ball moving again. Can Palace come up with an answer here? Caicedo. Gray. The delivery. Just can't get it past him. On Edouard, and that's an important intervention. Gray. Lokonga, and Edouard with it. Hughes onto Zaha. Neto. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Sheikh Doucouré. And Edouard with it. Zaha. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
And that is going to be all for the first 45 here at Selhurst Park. So, the ball rolling again. Palace trailing after the first half. Can they come up with a response here in the second? Still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Needs to tread carefully. And they could face difficulties here. And he takes it on. Onana. Can they convert? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Gorosabel.
Well, Palace are certainly controlling the possession, as you can see, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
And a good-looking ball. Zaha. And it's still on for him. Determined block. Well, Chelsea making waves on the transfer front, and he could be available before you know it, Stuart.
Well, at £30 million or thereabouts, he represents good value for money. He's got a lot of skill, and I think he'll add quality to their squad. There's no doubt about that.
Coleman. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. And he read it superbly. Took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. Who's going to get on the end of it?
Oh, he's done it! Can you believe what we've just seen?
Well, just look at this piece of skill. He times this absolutely perfectly. Great connection as well. We'll see this for years to come. Fantastic goal.
Three goals without reply. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Hughes. It's there for him, and he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. And they're making a change. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Crystal Palace facing Fulham.
Well, just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
Needed to be more accurate than that from the keeper. And a throw in then. Jean-Philippe Mateta. Hughes. Possession lost by Palace. Zaha. Here's Gallardo. Hughes. Oh, surely. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So back underway, 3-1 the score. And that will be that, as the referee signals that this game is over and 3 points for Everton. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, this was a stern test for them, but I thought they looked a decent side today. They're going to be hard to beat.